Hello everyone, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. We just watched Clancy die thanks to Lucas and his weird fucked up happy birthday trap, and we have gotten the two key cards to go to Lucas's party that he set up, apparently. Hang on. I want to see something. I want to remember this code in here, because I feel like this plays a bigger part. 13579. Okay. Had a fun time in here. Oh dear God. Let's play. Hey, that's what this is. Hat. Don't seem as threatening as Margaret or Jack, so sure, let's have some fun. Okay, I guess I can't close that. Okay. Now, I am about to be seeing a lot of fucking traps. I don't think that's one. Hold up. Indeed I do. I'm gonna use this good eye to fuck you up. Okay.
Careful now. They fight back.
Not enough. Hi. Good, you better be. I'm disappointed in you. I almost said Ethan, Lucas. Hey. Here we go. I now have a proper fucking shotgun. I mean, the other one was a proper shotgun too. Ooh, hello. Too bad, I don't give a fuck. Okay. forget which of the boxes are traps, so I kind of just burn them all. Go full fucking Mad King on this. I know this one's trapped.
What you doing against Chris,
shut up. I have you against Chris, you fuckwit. Down there. No. Ah, fuck. Why'd you turn fucking Canadian?
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on, take a chance, you never know. Top,
tick, top, tick, top. Waited way too long on that. Okay. I think this opened out here just now. Oh, that opened. Dur. Eyes peeled for any tripwires. Did I hear a bobblehead? No, I don't think I did. I know there's one around here. I don't remember exactly where. Right there, I see it. Hi! Ow! You not maybe? What the fuck was that? Okay. Haha. Aha! Yeah, there it is. I think I see one more. I see two more, I think. Yeah, okay. And the last one is... Yeah. Steroids? Don't do drugs. And I'm going to go ahead and use these last two shells. I don't think there are any more traps for a little bit, but I'm still gonna be safe. Okay. I wouldn't mind a flashlight right now, Ethan. One bullet. Okay. That's gonna be my flashlight when I see a dark area that Ethan doesn't turn his light on for. Go ahead and make some more boulets. check for bobbleheads. Go ahead and save quickly. Okay. Oh yeah, I actually forgot to put that antique coin back. Derp, da, derp. Okay. I swear to God, I just heard someone behind me. Oh, you know what? Someone needs to mod Resident Evil 7 to put, like, zombies from, like, Resident Evil 2 and 3 in this. Actually, I could probably put that away. Put that away. So we still have those, supplements. Where are the supplements? Oh, right there. In front of my fucking face, because I'm retarded, but, you know. And where's gunpowder? Right there. I'm not going to use that yet, but I do think I know where I want to use that, so I'm going to hold off for now. A little longer. Yeah, okay. My head is itchy. Sweet. More fuel for boxes. Okay, I thought I saw a tripwire for a second. More fuel for boxes. I'm hearing bobbleheads and it's freaking me out. More fuel for boxes. Come on, more fuel for boxes. Aww. It just had to be a pain in the ass. Down on the D-pad. God. That's disturbing. Jesus. Slowly. Boo 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 boo. 1408. I think I have enough coins now to buy the Magnum. I'm curious if I could go back for that. Not that it would really matter, but it would be cool to go back for that. Put that away. No, I don't. I'm retarded. It's 9 for the Magnum. Heard the durr. Okay. Was there anywhere else I wanted to search with that, though? I want to think quickly. I think I'm okay.
Test of
oh, that's
so
right. I have to put all my stuff away.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Eh. Okay, fine. You dumb beesh.
Have a nice day.
Thank you, Lucas.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Fuck off, Lucas. Basically my stove. That scared the fuck out of me. I genuinely just fucking flinched. Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. There we go. Who's your chair in, Lucas? Jesus.
Mia!
She's alive.
Oh, boy. Where are
you? We're just beyond the pier, outside that room.
Cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Yes, give me the head. Creepy little fucking monkey thing. Okay, now to fucking get my inventory back. Oh, no, that's what I'm talking. I think I'm good now. Not gonna need you just yet. I know I just heard a bobblehead, and I'm pretty sure I remember there being one around here too. I swear to God, I just heard a bobblehead. God damn it. Right there. Okay. Haha! Let's see, hang on. I want to check. Good lord. Okay, but before I move on past this point, I'm going to end this episode here. So if you want to check out the unedited version of Seth's Play, that'll be in the description below. If you want to keep watching the edited version, that'll also be in the description. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.